Welcome to FSPAR. Again, we will build another meeting with you. So, again, thank you. Okay, we have a gaming, image editing. Of course, yung type ng budget. So, totoo mga kailangan. So, let's build new gaming computer.
Okay, so ngayon, ito ang bubuhin natin. Meron tayong Ryzen 5 1600 na processor. Tapos meron din tayong AM4 na motherboard by Star. Tapos meron tayong RX 580 na video card, 4GB to 56GB. So next natin is yung Power Station 2, 650 watts na plus 8 silver. Semi-modular siya. So, maganda rin siya pang gaming setup. Then, meron tayong tatlong RGB pan. 120GB na SSD and 500GB na HDD. Rather. Tapos, meron tayong DDR4 8GB 2400MHz. So, meron din tayong in-play ES-Port 02 na gaming case at meron tayong 24-inch high definition 5 milliseconds na monitor. So, may HDMI port na siya. Kaya niya up to 2K peso. So, ang brand niya is Goma. So, let's do this, guys. Pero yung iba hindi na pinipulong. Yan guys, makikita nyo yung side panel. So transparent side panel siya, tapos glass. Tempered glass siya. Tapos meron siyang RGB sa harap. Tapos may RGB controller din siya dito. This one, yung LED. Tapos, meron siyang dalawang ordinary USB port at isang 3.0 na USB port. Meron din siyang filter para sa mga RGB fans. Tapos, ano siya? Mini ATX. So, hopefully, kasya yung ating board. Motherboard.
Cable management ang meron pinuusin. Okay. power mas nakita ko sa inyo.
Kinukuha na ang ating din.
Sulad natin guys is yung may na HDD saka SSD. Power supply at mga SSD at HDD. Susunod natin si motherboard. Una muna natin yung I/O shield o backplate. Kailangan marinig yung snap. Tapos, nagtingin nga bago pala yung board. Unahin natin yung RGB pan. Kasi hindi siya matakas yung pan. Kaya naman natin yung RGB pan. Meron ba yung tatlong RGB pan dito? YP na video, love you. Yung support. Gabi-gabi na. Cable management. outtake siya palabas. Yung lang.
reorganized the power supply to communicate and management. Next natin is ang video. Okay. Next is the SSD and the hard disk. Next.
lagi natin muna yung USB 3.0. Cable management natin. Baka kasi yun, medyo malinis.
na natin, guys.
Ayan guys, finished product natin. Ryzen 5 1600 running at 6 cores with 8GB DDR4 2400 MHz and RX 580 4GB to 256 bit video card with 3 RGB bands, 1 front panel LED RGB controller, transparent glass black panel, and iba natin na bubuksan yung monitor. So, check natin yung...
Ayan guys, kitang-kita. Ryzen 5 1600, 8GB DDR4 BioStar na motherboard. Tapos 4GB 256-bit RX 580. Isang 120 SSD, 500GB HDD. Then, gaming case with 3 RGB pans and front LED RGB din. So, monitor na lang ang kulang. Setup na natin, guys.
Monitor, guys. 24-inch. Guys,
ito na ang yung 24-inch monitor. So, subukan natin mag-play. Ito yung favorite game niya. 50,000 people used to live here.
Great shape. August Civil War in Russia. Government lawless against ultranationalist rebels. of 15,000 moves a stack. Just another day at the office. Hamed Bonassad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Sophie. Now go get a sidearm from the armory.